Today, we are going to see how long the super monkey can last. We're playing Bonanza, mostly because I don't have the time, nor do I want to risk being demoted from ZOMG Superdome. But either way, we have 100 rounds to work with. Now, of course, we have the usual Adora, Glue, Village, and Super Strat. Because who doesn't want good early game defense, damage buffers, and money makers? You quite literally can't go wrong with it. Don't even argue with it. Anyways, with it being Bonanza, we can make practically millions every round. not even round 25, and we already have so much more than necessary to get a Sun Temple. Let's just get it up real quick. Our next goal, however, is a bit more expensive, because we want the True Sun Goddess. Obviously, because it's just so much better than the regular True Sun God. Obviously. Looks like we've got the money now. But Adora needs to be level 20, so let's just sacrifice a dark champion to her. Now, let's finally get the True Sun Goddess. Now you might be wondering, why am I sending tight LED balloons? Apparently they are technically profitable after 7 minutes or something like that, and since this game is probably going to take forever at this rate, why not? Uh-oh. Looks like my opponent doesn't want to lag out from the tight lead balloons, so they're sending me a massive fortified bad rush. I hope we're fine. I just need homeland defense, and maybe a boost. Okay, I think we're in the clear. Let's just send him a billion BADs, ZOMGs, BFBs, and DDTs. Surely that would be enough to just get past. Surely. Yep, our rush is slowly but surely pushing to the exit. I think we've got this in the bag.
One can stand against the power of the thumb.